Did you know that some theories suggest that Da Vinci actually signed the Mona Lisa in a very clever way? He chose the lion's color, called Leonardo at the time, and he drew the embroidery of a Vinci's knot, on the neckline of the gown, which is barely visible to the naked eye. In this way, Leonardo cleverly left his distinct and unique mark.